Hello, this is Train Bum 76, and today I'll be running my Williams S2 turbine. Here we go. As you can see, there's a lot of smoke coming from this engine. It's very powerful. It can pull about 20 cars. It's mainly based on the Lionel post-war design, although it's semi-scale, which is kind of a downside or a drawback. Well, everyone, that was it. Until next time, and don't forget to subscribe.